clear off and trotting. Speed Merchant on the outside for the lead. On the inside, Gentle Stroke on the inside. Now dropped in third, Baltic Speed. Away fourth, Excel Hanover. Fifth on the outside, moving up is Midnight Curfew. Six along the rail, Armbro Crouch. Seven on the outside with cover is Holy Arnie. And away last as that field swings around the turn, Garland Lobel trotting now toward the quarter mile mark, being led by Speed Merchant by a length and a half. On the inside, Gentle Stroke getting a trip second. On the outside, there goes Baltic Speed easing up. Third now, second, they're past the quarter. That mark, 29-1, they're on the backstretch. On the inside, fourth, Excel Hanover. Fifth on the outside, Midnight Curfew. Six along the rail, Armbro Crouch. Seven on the outside, down the backstretch to the half-mile mark is Holy Arnie. And now to the front, Baltic Speed. And here comes Excel Hanover, powering out of fourth. Excel Hanover trotting a storm on the outside. Now he leads it. The lead has changed hands again before the half. And here comes Gentle Stroke. He's charging toward the front. And the lead is going to change hands again four times at the half. They're there in 58. They're trotting into the final turn. And Gentle Stroke has taken command by a length and a half. Excel Hanover second. On the inside, trotting third, Baltic Speed along the rail, four, Armbro Crouch. Five on the inside, Garland Lobel. Six on the outside, Midnight Curfew. Off stride, Holy Arnie. And trailing that field of trotter, Speed Merchant, as they roll toward the three-quarter mile mark. Gentle Stroke leads away for Schulte. Off the half in 58. He has just reached the three-quarter with Excel Hanover second and Baltic Speed third and 27-3. They're at the top of the lane, turning for home. On the inside, Gentle Stroke in command. Excel Hanover in pursuit along the rail. On the outside, trying to move up Baltic Speed, coming on Armbro Crouch fourth. Far outside, Garland Lobel trails. He's fifth and four wide. And it's Gentle Stroke leading for Schulte and drawing away by three lengths. The battle will be behind him for second. It's all Gentle Stroke trotting to the wire. Gentle Stroke and George Schulte hitting the timer in 57 flat.